I am Sonia Puri from Madhya Vidya Mandir, Shankar Vidyapeeth, Mount Abu. Today we are going to study a new chapter, Chapter 3, Synthetic Fiber and Plastic. We wear different type of cloth. We wear variety of cloth, just like sometimes we wear pant shirt, dhoti kurta, pajama. We wear different varieties of cloth. How they come from? Where we obtain it? We obtain from fiber. Means a fabric is made by fiber. Fiber is the first stage of a cloth. After this, when we join fiber convert into yarn. When we arrange two or more yarn, then they convert into fabric. And this fabric, we stitches our cloth with whatever we want. We go for tailor shop and after this, tailor stitches the cloth whatever we want. Fiber. What mean of fiber? Fiber means it is a thread-like structure. We see here, fiber is thread-like structure. When we join more and more fiber, they convert into yarn and yarn convert into fabric. Fiber, the thin strand of thread that made up of steel thinner strand called fiber. Fabrics are made up from fiber. Fiber is first stage. It is thinner part. It is thread-like structure. When we join two or more thread, then it convert into yarn. And after this, when we arrange more and more yarn, they convert into fabric. And this fabric is usable to wear different type of cloth. We wear different type of cloth in different season. Just like in summer season, mostly we use cotton cloth. In woolen cloth we use in winter season. So why we wear cotton cloth in summer season? Because cotton is absorbed sweat from our body and keep us our body cool. That's why we wear cotton cloth in summer season. In another side, we use woolen cloth in winter season because woolen cloth is good conductor of heat. That's why we wear woolen cloth in winter season. Types of fiber. How many types of fiber? Normally, there are two types of fiber. Natural fiber and synthetic fiber or artificial fiber. Natural fiber means we obtain, we get from nature. Just like some material, some fiber we get from animals and some we get from plant. Just like cotton we get from plant, jute we get from plant, wool we get from animal. So types of fiber. There are two types of fiber. Natural fiber and synthetic fiber. Synthetic fiber, other name is artificial fiber or man-made fiber because it is made by man. Natural fiber, according to its name, already present in the nature because plants and animals both are already present in the nature. That's why they are including natural fiber. The fiber of the fabric such as cotton, jute, silk and wool are obtained from plants and animals are called natural fiber. Cotton and jute we obtain from plant and in another place silk and wool we get from animal. Just like silk from silk bone and wool from sheep, yeah, camel and bone also. Synthetic fiber or artificial fiber or man-made fiber. In this fiber we use chemical. It is made by man and use chemical. In this particular we obtain chemical. Fiber are also made from chemical substances which are not obtained from plant and animal. Sources are called artificial fiber. Example, nylon, rayon, polyester. Which type of characteristic present in nylon, rayon, polyester? How they made by man? We will discuss detail in another part. Only today we are seeing example, nylon, rayon, polyester. Next, polymer. A synthetic fiber is a chain of small units joined together. Many small units combined to form a large single unit is called polymer. When we divide polymer into two parts, then poly means many and mer means part. Means it is also made by only into polymer. Similarly, in this figure, only one part present here and